Ja, Jay Satsidanan.
If I have to reprimand or tell somebody off or criticize someone in my job tomorrow, and I know this already today, and I know I will hurt him by that, so do I do then already today the pratikaman even before the hurt happened? So just in case?
No, we have to do prayer before. There is one prayer written in a Charanviti book. So like that prayer you can do before that. Suppose we have to say some harsh word to that person, then keep awareness that, and first tell inner pure soul, keep you be aside. I want to tell that person some harsh word and I want to repair this person. Please give me strength. And pure soul, you sit, you are separate and this person is separate. I want to tell this person, not you. So like that, you keep awareness of pure soul and ask pure soul that I want to solve this file. Please give me strength. Then you say that person. And inside you keep three sentences Dada Bhagwan has given. I want to give solution to that person. His mind should be satisfied. Then keep another awareness. What is your name?
Eckhart.
Ask Eckhart. You have to say such a word that his mind should be satisfied. And third thing, oh Dada Bhagwan, please give me strength to solve this file with equanimity. So like that you pray before and then you say whatever you want to, strong words to that person. And then again, do pratikamana. And if possible, then add, please, you explain that person, convince that person, this is wrong. Due to my post, I am in the stage of this manager level and I have to tell these things to you. You have to do proper work. You should not, if you are not doing proper work, then I have to committed your whatever, I have to report this thing to our higher post and higher level, and they may fire you. Like that, inform that person, and then you strongly say, this is not wrong, you should not do this. I feel very sorry for you. I have heartily attachment with you, but if you are doing wrong, then our principal will not accept you. They will fire you. Like that, convince that person and say whatever strongly. This is not correct, this is correct, you have to do so and so. If you are not doing, then we will not, your job may, you have to leave this job. Like that, but you explain properly and inside you keep this awareness. Pure soul, his mind should be satisfied. I don't want to hurt that person, but as a responsible person on this post, I have to say like this.
So that means pratikaman has to be done always after the hurt.
Yeah, after hurt. Means before hurt, we will do prayers. And after hurt, we will do pratikaman.
Thank you. Danke.
Jai Sachidan.
It's a bit a long question. So,
it's a practical thing.
So when two people have a disagreement, I always have the feeling that I have to choose between the two persons. And I have to choose who is wrong and who is right. So what is the best I can do in this case? How can I help them to settle their disagreement and not choose between them? So should I do pratikraman on both of them?
But after choosing one side, you have to do pratikraman of other side.
Yeah. Yeah.
Otherwise, keep balance. Suppose Mr. One person, we have to see, you have to see your fault, and second person, you have to see your fault. Then only this disagreement will dissolve.
Yeah.
If you are finding fault of others, then this problem will increase. So my suggestion from your side, you can say, whatever that person, he is correct by their viewpoint, you are correct by your viewpoint, but you are seeing fault of that person is wrong. you don't see fault of other person. And whatever, don't see fault of each other, but whatever happened, we will solve with convincing each other, explaining each other, and solve our problem.
Yeah.
But we don't want to see fault of each other. We want to solve our problems. If we solve our problem, then we can remain with a heartily with each other, and we will solve our problem.
Yeah.
But we want to solve our problem, but we don't want to solve, and we are blaming on each other, then this problem will not dissolve.
No.
So from your side, it's very important that he is right, he is wrong, or he is right, or he is wrong. That part, from your side, it should be very correct. I don't want to take one side.
No.
I want to keep balance between each other, both of them.
Yeah.
And if we can convince, you see your fault and come out your fault and be heartily with each other.
Yeah. Okay. Thank you.
Jai Sachidananda.
Jai Sachidananda.
And still something happened, negativity of for one person, then do pratikaman. So if we do pratikaman, then your relation with that person will not break down.
Jai Sachidanand. This question already has been answered.
Okay, no, I just everywhere. It's another question. Could you please, can you... to adjust everywhere, because it doesn't mean to say yes to everything. There's another question.
Ah, yeah, please answer that one.
No, really, it is not mean to say yes to everybody, but adjustment, suppose outside there is a windy, so we will wear some wind cheater, like that. You have to adjust according to situation, not change situation, not blame situation, but adjust with situation. So, suppose everywhere we are going, suppose I, in my room, now that door, it opens inside. So, and my, in where I stay, the door opens outside. So both way I have to adjust now. All the time I expect that this should be open outside only. No, because here whatever system is there, I have to adjust with this system. Whatever adjustment I am taking. So really what happened? Our intellect seeing fault. Why they are making such a bad device? So we are seeing fault of person. But really we want to use our intellect for solving problems, not blaming any person. If we use our intellect for solving problem, then it is called adjust everywhere. Nature of that person may be different, but we have to adjust with each and every person. But we are solving problems. We are not blaming on others. You understand?
Yes, but what if there is a difference in interest of another person and Lauren, for example? How to deal? Should Lauren then adjust to the other person all the time?
Yes, because this is file. And near file, they have expectations, you have to do so and so with me. And we don't have any interest with them. But still we have to finish this file with equanimity. So dramatically, we will show interest dramatically, not hearty, means not sincerely, but dramatically. Now some child, small kids comes, this is my doll, oh, this is a nice one. So we don't have any interest, but we are just for their happiness we are doing.
Even if that does not feel authentic,
then do pratikaman.
So pratikraman for not being authentic.
Yes, and inside pure soul, ask forgiveness. I cannot satisfy their interest. And from my prakriti, my body complex is such that I cannot finish their interest. expectations. I feel sorry for this. Please forgive me. I don't want my intention. I want to satisfy and solve this file with equanimity. But I cannot fulfill their interest. I feel very sorry for this. Please forgive me. So inside, if you pray or inner pure soul and do pratikaman, then your file is also clear easily.
Okay, so the intention is to adjust and...
If cannot adjust, then do pratikaman.
Okay. Jai Satchidanand.
Jai Satchidanand.
Thank you.
I have a fight going inside myself since I am a small boy. One fight is that I know I am the soul. And on the other side, I am involved in the world. It's not exactly what is saying there. This I told you yesterday, the question. And on the other side, because of seeing all of this misery in the world, I don't know why, it's a strange thing. I feel that I'm responsible for it. Don't ask me why. I feel that it's my blame for everything what is happening. Wars and hunger and starving, everything, I am guilty for it. So there is a revolutioner inside of me who wants to stop this. And a revolution, normally, it is there is involved some violence. Or say it else. In this booklet, we got after Gnaden, Vidi, there is a sentence. It says, please give me the power, whatever happens, not to interfere with, no matter what it is. So if I see a child beaten, or if I see something very wrong, which I can interfere directly, or because it's a child, it has no power itself, it is weak, should I not help? Then, this is on a personal level. On a global level, there is so much injustice. Rulers, governors, big companies, political level, economical level, so many things are happening. Not to interfere, it's like if they know, oh, these guys are Mahatmas, all world should be Mahatmas, so they let them do their pratikram, and we will squeeze anything out of them, like a lemon. You know what I mean? You can feel what I mean? So my question is, I need to find peace. I have not the power to change anything in the world. Still, I want to, or I feel that I have to.
Well, I will
and on the other hand, I feel this soul is saying, it's enough of everything, just forget it, just leave it, it's enough. Till here and not any step further, just forget it, everything.
It's a big conflict. I will give you one example. Suppose you are having account in bank, no? Bank account?
Yes, it's in minus right now.
Yes, so suppose you are
karma
going...
Karma is not in minus, it's in
no,
plus.
It's okay. But suppose you are going in bank and you are withdrawing, say, 5,000 euro. Your own account, from your own account, and you are seeing some person is depositing 1 million in bank. One person is taking 1 million loan from bank. So what you will do? Which person is best for you? This person is giving deposit to bank. This person taking loan from bank, and you are taking 5,000 euro from bank, from your own account. So, which person is good for you, which person is bad for you, and what to do for that person? Why is taking 1 million from bank? And why he deposit is a good person, he's depositing 1 million to bank. So, which person is good and bad, what you will say? Nothing, no opinion given for them. What you will do?
The guy who owns the money, deposit,
No, some person, yes. He is deposit, in bank, 1 yes. million,
yes.
and one person taking loan from bank,
of
1 million.
Of course, the better position is of the guy who puts 1 million.
Million, but for you, who is better and who is best and who is bad?
No one is better. The one has nothing to suffer.
He is taking loan, he has to pay.
Yes, of interest. Course, he has to suffer.
And he is depositing money, he will get interest.
Yes.
For you, both are correct. Because bank is running for this only. If no one is going to deposit, then they cannot give loan to others. So bank, for bank, it is problem of bank, not problem of you. So worldly people, they are, some people like me, so many people are getting happiness, some people doing giving happiness to others in war or some they are doing bad things in world. So both people, nature bank will take care for them. Don't think for you, it is not your problem. You understood?
Yes, on the global level, yes.
Yes,
but
global
on
level.
This level where I witness someone is beating his child or is raping a child, what should I do?
In picture, on screen, one person is beating small kid, what you will do?
Yes.
In cinema, picture, on TV program, some person is beating some small kid, what you will do?
Yeah, there I can't do anything. I just getting angry.
So this is also film. Whatever that recorded in past life, this film is coming here. Your involvement in this film is there. Then you will involve and you will do some helpful. Otherwise, you are not connected with this film. Then you cannot do anything. So you, from your side, you can pray. Suppose one father is beating his child. He is doing something wrong and you are a staying neighbor, what you will do? You just convince that father, don't do this, please say small boy, let him do like this, but you cannot control that person. So like that, in this world, we can do prayer for worldly people, that everybody should get peace and no one should hurt each other and all people, the world get peace, whole world get peace. Like that, you can pray for worldly people. But you can, what happen, when we say these are the good person, then automatically we have attachment for good and we have hatred for bad person. And you are, when you are doing hatred and attachment, you are not helpful for people. You should be, come out from no attachment, no hatred, then help others. Then only you can help others.
Can't I interfere assuming that I am discharging karma? Or can't I interfere and then do pratikara?
Interference in discharging karma means you are blaming on bad person, you are appreciating right person. So that part is a rag dvesh, attachment and hatred. And that is a that we want to do pratikaman for this. So you can pray for them. So bad person should not hurt good person and good person have enough strength, they can solve this problem. But don't give trouble to each other. Let the worldly people get peace. Like that you can pray. But if you are blaming on bad person, they are bad, they should kill, they should go in jail. This good person are good, like that. From that part is, see, this is going to happen or not, we don't know, but you are charging bad karma.
Okay. Just imagine I could manage my emotions and act without bad or good feelings. Like if a patient is coming to the doctor has to do something, but the doctor is not attached to his patient.
Yes.
He doesn't feel, but he's interfering. In fact, he's doing something. He's doing a surgery or something he's doing.
Yes. He's okay.
So it's the emotions, in fact, that causes the karma thing.
So Dada Bhagwan is same thing. He don't like worldly people hurting each other. So his intention, every people should get such knowledge, So every people will not get immediately, but one who comes with near me, I should explain him, I should convince him, I should give such a knowledge that that person, one person I can help that person. So first thing what he has done, he become pure inside. No anger, no pride, no deceit, no greed, no attachment, no hatred. And then he started his journey to help others. And not whole mass people, but one person, one person came to Nada Bhagwan. Nada Bhagwan says, one person came to him. He explained that person, whatever he asking some question, Nada Bhagwan is given right understanding to that person. And he got such a right understanding, his life has changed. He's not hurting anybody. Somebody may hurt. He is not any suffering. He's adjusting that person. And slowly, slowly, that person inform others, another person came to Dada Bhagwan. So one by one, one to one, one to one, one to one. So 10% is improved. Then 10% bring 100%. 100% is now improved. Like that, he spread his knowledge to every people, but one to one. Not mass people, and not, he cannot do anything for mass people, but he started his journey with one person. And slowly, slowly, after, when Dada Bhagwan got, in 1958, he got this knowledge of soul. And within 30 years, more than 60,000 people met Dada Bhagwan, he is given this knowledge, and more than say 10, 15, 20,000 family, they become positive, they don't have conflict in their home, and they are happy life, they are living happy life. Now after Dada Bhagwan, Niruma has started same thing, one-to-one conversation with persons. Slowly, slowly improved, and nowadays, same thing, each and every question, it is one-to-one helping whatever confusion or misunderstanding that will clear. You become in such a way that your understanding is such a way that you don't have any worldly problem. Whatever happens, you can remain in equanimity. That is, your family life will improve. So like that, he has started. And that is a way we can help others. You understood?
Thank you very much.
Jai Sachidanand.
Jai Sachidanand.
We'll do samayik for in this session. We'll see whatever opinion and prejudice we are giving to others, because we got this knowledge. I am pure soul. All persons, they are also living persons, are pure soul, but our opinion that always obstructs for seeing pure soul within each and every living being. So we want to wash out our opinions. Opinion for our sticky file in business or in home or in neighbor, in satsang also. So what are the opinions we are giving? Whenever you are talking for somebody, we say negative words, and that is due to our own opinion. So we will see each and every, so this is one kind of fault. So we are, as per the five, if we practice five agna, then we have to see every person flawlessly. But still our intellect will show some negative opinion for the persons. He is a such so person, he is a cheating so and so, he is lying something. So for every person, we have some opinion. And to whom we are in connection, whatever happens, according to what happened, on that we are giving opinion. Oh, this is not right. This is good. He's the best person. He's the wrong person. Like that, we are giving opinion. And that opinion is obstructing to see pure soul and see flawlessly each person. So if we wash out our opinion, how to wash out our opinion? When we see he's lying, that person is a not right person. So we have to see, no, it's discharge karma, he's coming out, he's pure soul. And I am giving this opinion is wrong. I should not give any opinion. Next time that person may not lie for this thing. He may say correctly. So next time what happened, I don't know. Whenever that person next time he comes, then I will give, I have prejudice that person, oh, he's lying all the time. I don't want to keep relation with that person. So that is called prejudice. So prejudice and opinion, that we want to wash out. We don't know what happened. Just we see that person and we are giving opinion. This is lying and he's not right person. So that part we want to wash out. How can we judge that this person is always lying wrong, is always doing wrong things? So we should not blame that person. We should not give any opinion to that person. We want to see flawlessly each and every person. See, as a pure soul, whatever is discharge coming out, we don't know what type of discharge will come. So we'll see what happens. Then whatever happens, we'll solve that file with equanimity. But before that, we see negative of that person or say prejudice for that person, giving opinion to persons, that we want to solve. So you understood for opinion? So now in files we are giving opinion. So we will check to whom we have given opinion and resolve that opinion with practicing five agnas and see discharge, karma, pure soul is separate, relative like that, and dissolve your opinions for near files, sticky files. Everybody understood? So we will do samayik vidhi for that, and we will do samayik.
Please close your eyes. O Lord Simandar Swami, O Dada Bhagwan, please give me strength to see all the opinions which file number one has made for his different files. I surrender my mind, body, speech and all karmas into the lotus feet of Simandar Swami and Dada Bhagwan. I am pure soul, 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 I am pure soul.